Next up, this is a song about getting fucked over. This is called Hands That Cup the Blood of Innocence.